Animal Protection Laws of the World, Part 8. Animal Welfare and Protection Laws. Puerto Rico, Law for the Welfare and Protection of Animals, 2008. This law states that animals are sensitive and worthy of humane treatment. Causing an animal injury, suffering, or death are crimes that incur a maximum of 15 years in prison or a fine of up to $20,000.
Romania, Law 205/2004 on the protection of animals. Animal caregivers have the obligation to provide basic requirements including shelter, food, water, space to move, care, and medical assistance. Brutal treatment is forbidden, including abuse, subjecting animals to unreasonable effort, and failure to provide the basic requirements. Violation of the law can lead to imprisonment of 3 months to 1 year, a fine, and the prohibition on holding animals for 1 to 5 years.
St. Helena, Protection of Animals Ordinance, 1969. It is an offense for a person to cruelly beat, ill-treat, torture, or terrify an animal, or to abandon an animal in one's care. The penalty is a fine of 200 British pounds or 240 euros and or imprisonment for 6 months.
St. Kitts and Nevis, Protection of Animals Act. The law protects domestic captive or wild animals from physical or emotional harm, including being beaten, overburdened, starved, infuriated, terrified, being used for fighting, provided with injurious substances, or subject to work which might lead to disease, soreness, infirmity, or wounds. Those engaging in animal cruelty can be fined up to 750 East Caribbean dollars or 280 US dollars and or imprisonment with or without hard labor for up to 6 months. People who inform the authorities of any case of animal cruelty can be awarded up to half of any penalties.
St. Lucia, Animals Act.
Those who engage in cruel treatment of animals can be fined up to 1,000 East Caribbean dollars or 370 US dollars per harmed animal, be prevented from having custody of any other animals, and be forced to forfeit animals.
St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Protection of Animal Act. Any person who cruelly treats an animal is guilty of an offence and is liable to a fine of 1,500 East Caribbean dollars or 555 US dollars and imprisonment for 3 months. Anyone who engages animals in fighting or permits another person to do so is also liable to a fine and imprisonment.
San Marino, Protection Provisions for Animal Rights, 2003, and Provisions on the Prohibition of Animal Experimentation, 2007. Animals are protected from mistreatment, abandonment, torture, and conditions incompatible with their nature. Violators will be punished with a second-degree arrest and fined. If the mistreatment is highly painful or results in death, the perpetrator will also need to pay to publish notification of his/her arrest in both San Marino and foreign media. Also, since all animal experimentation is in fact a condition of mistreatment, as animals are kept in conditions of imprisonment and constraint, they are often subjected to procedures that cause them even extreme suffering and are eventually killed. And since the scientific validity of animal testing is controversial, and there are more and more scientists who oppose this practice and prefer animal-free methods, San Marino proposed itself as a vanguard nation in Europe and all over the world by passing a law prohibiting all forms of animal testing.
Saudi Arabia, Animal Welfare Act of the Cooperation Council for the Arab States of the Gulf. Individuals and institutions must provide animals with suitable environments, food and medical care, and refrain from causing physical or emotional harm. Violators can be fined up to 50,000 Saudi riyals or 13,300 US dollars, which can be increased up to 400,000 or 106,600 US dollars for subsequent offences and include up to 5 years imprisonment.
Scotland, Animal Health and Welfare Act, 2006. This law provides for the prevention of harm and promotion of welfare of animals. Offences shall be punished with imprisonment of up to 12 months and or a fine of up to £20,000 or 24,000 euros. thank you, and may heaven bless and shield you, those countries that protect the innocent animals.
If we have missed out on your country's protective noble law due to unavailable data, we sincerely apologize. This list will be updated according to newfound info.
More and more awesome news for animals is coming. For more details, please visit suprememastertv.com/GCA.